दोपहर की गर्मी में 2 रुपए की कुल्फी, रातों की सर्दी में रोड साइड की कॉफी,
खुशियों की ये लहरें, खुशियों की ये लहरें।
आई मेट मधु इन मैंगलोर, सो वी वर देयर फॉर अ शो इन 2016. So there was a college fest that was happening, and that's where we met. And yes, we became friends. We gelled instantly. That's it. And Hanok is my college junior. So we've performed even before the band started, we've performed. And I met Suboshis recently, and he wrote to us, on WhatsApp, "Hey, I'm a guitarist." So, and that was more like a profile. And that's how he came in.
The band was started on August 15th, 2017. So every year on Independence Day, people in our street, they celebrate, followed by cultural program and then breakfast. So last year they forced me to perform. And I told Madhu, "Listen, there's a 15 minutes performance. We'll just finish it and go." And that's how it all started.
As a kid, my mom used to tell me that my dad played guitar. And then at the age of around 4 or 5, I was watching this one movie with my mom on TV, and then I'd seen this triangular shaped guitar. I really liked that. So we had gone to the mall the next day or so, and they were selling these small plastic guitars. And that was my first instrument, basically. And I broke it after a week or so, and then I started learning guitar, the professional one, at the age of 12. My first class was on 2nd June 2010, 7 p.m. I remember that. And that's how I picked up the instrument. And after 2 years, as in everyone's life, they have ups and downs. So I was kind of sad and bad part of my life, and that's when I realized that whenever I picked up my guitar, I lost myself from this planet. I was in a whole new level, and that's when I realized that this is what I want to do with my life. I don't care what happens, I'm going to continue with this. So that's how music works for me.
First instrument, I learned keyboard, and I learned some music in keyboard is C. C is my first tune in the keyboard.
My mother used to sing. I think in her school days, she used to sing. Even in her college days, she used to play guitar, veena, violin. And even I started music, learning Carnatic music when I was in 4th grade. And I continued for a few years and then quit. I was just a bathroom singer then. Then again, I think 4 years ago, I resumed it. And that's how I started again. My mentor is Mr. Vasu Dixit. And he's taught me one thing, that no matter what it is, don't give up. Just go with your heart, give your best, and even if something doesn't go your way, don't give up, keep going.
I have so many of them. The first one is my mom only, because she sings. Because of that only, I got interest in music, and after that I can say my mentor is my tabla sir. He actually taught me only a single thing: whatever be the situation, whatever be the condition, don't be low. If you are in a such very very bad critical situation, you can slow down but don't stop. You can slow down or you can take a pause, but never stop. That's what I do. Never ever give up.
So when we all meet up for the jamming session, we do our normal set list. And then after the proper jamming session, we create new tunes, we try. And that's how we've come up with all the new songs. We sit, make new tunes, and see if it goes well with the lyrics or something, which we have already written, or the lyrics. And that's how we start.
These guys come to my place, my home, and we jam there. We have a jam room, and we jam twice in a week.
First thing, I wouldn't go about with what the other person does. Like, people generally compare one person with the other, but every person is different. So what I would do is what I like, whatever I make up is what I like to do. So if I have to be compared, I don't know what I would do. I might be really bad at it. And as a musician, I'm my own self and I do stuff that I like to do all the time. So being different from people, there are some stage acrobatics that I do which are slightly different from other people. And composition based, like, there are something known as modes and scales and all of that in music. So I tend to mix up several modes to come up with one specific outcome which sounds really different from others. So that would be my uniqueness.
Different about our band is the attire. The act when we go on stage is very different from what the other bands do. And the kind of music that we create is also unique. So we sing folk rock and classical progressive rock. So we mix it and we sing.
ಇದರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಅವಕಾಶಗಳು ಇದರಿಂದ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯಿತು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಜನರ ಜೊತೆ ನಾನು ಸೇರಿ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಮಾತಾಡುವಾಗ ಅವ್ರು ಕೊಡುವ ಒಂದು ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಇದು ನನ್ನ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಅದು ಮುಖ್ಯವಾದ ವಿಷಯ ಆಗಿದೆ.
ಸೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಪ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಆಲ್ ದ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಔಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ದಮ್ ಇನ್ you know, building their career.
Sounds good. Frankly speaking, when Kishan called me up and he's like, you know, I got this call from this company called On Mobile, and I was like, you know, we are a starting band and why would a company call us? Because we play live shows just like every other band. So why us specifically? So we were actually lucky enough.
I was totally stunned, speechless, because the way they respected us, no one will do it for the starters, that's for sure.
It's professional, yes, but it has a lot of freedom in it. It's like, it's corporate, but you get to do what you want to do, and there's a lot of opportunities in it.